Shawn Thornton here against DJ King.
That's why DJ King's here right now. Add a little muscle to the lineup. He doesn't waste any time at home showing the crowd what they're going to get.
Shawn Thornton, last year, 141 penalty minutes. DJ King hurt early in the season last year with St. Louis. Roundhouse right hands by DJ King. Now some quick left-hand jabs by DJ King. Trying to unleash that right hand again. Shawn Thornton is off balance here as these two heavyweights go toe-to-toe at Verizon Center. Thornton looking for a little lane to take a jab but can't find it. Has a handful of the jersey of DJ King. A big right hand by Thornton connects right square into the face of DJ King. That stuns him just a bit as both players continue to look for some working room. Thornton wants to unleash that right hand. DJ King absorbs an uppercut from Thornton. Both players getting tired, and down goes Thornton. He tumbled. It looked like he caught her up there, Ken, and the linesman will step in.
There's a heavyweight battle right there. Two guys going out of here. DJ King coming in, showing the hometown crowd here. You wonder what they're going to expect here throughout the year. Anything gets a little crazy, he's going to commit.
Shawn Thornton here against DJ King.
That's why DJ King's here right now. Add a little muscle to the lineup. He doesn't waste any time at home, showing the crowd what they're going to get.
Shawn Thornton. Last year, 141 penalty minutes. DJ King hurt early in the season last year with St. Louis. Trying to unleash that right hand again. Shawn Thornton is off. Batman's going toe-to-toe at Verizon Center. Thornton looking for a little lane to take a jab, but can't find it. Has a handful of the jersey of DJ King. A big right hand by Thornton connects right square into the face of DJ. DJ King, that stuns him just a bit as both players continue to look for some working room. Thornton wants to unleash that right hand. DJ King absorbs an uppercut from Thornton. Both players getting tired, and down goes Thornton. He tumbled. It looked like he caught her up there, Ken, and the linesman will step in.
There's a heavyweight battle right there. Two guys going out of here. DJ King coming in, showing the hometown crowd here. You wonder what they're going to expect here throughout the year. Anything gets a little crazy, he's going to...